Good evening, children. Welcome in my channel Gurukul Learning Academy. Today I am here to teach you Environmental Studies Standard 3, Lesson Number 13, Our Diet. So in this lesson, on page number 79 in textbook, there is an exercise. So we will see all questions and answer one by one. Question A, what's the solution? I need to wait after school for kabaddi practice, but I feel very tired. I cannot pay attention to anything, but I don't want to miss the practice. So what's the solution for this question? This is answer C. We'll see the answer. First, we need proper diet. We must eat something. Also, we have a hot cup nourishing drink. It can be hot milk. Then we should have enough food and drink before the practice. So this is answer for question A. We'll see the B question. Think and tell. Classify the different kinds of work given in the list below as sedentary work and physical labor. So I'm here write SW for sedentary work and PL for physical labor. A, playing kho-kho. So it is PL, physical labor. Sorting out stone from rice. This is sedentary work. Cycling, physical labor. Reading a book. Sedentary work. Sweeping the floor, physical labor. Climbing a mountain, physical labor. Drawing a picture is sedentary work. Carrying loads, trucks, physical labor. Weeding the garden, physical labor. So now we'll see the true false. It is question C. First, one must eat all the food preparations made at home. True. Second, it is necessary to eat all the food products have we seen in the advertisement. False. Eating foodstuffs which are attractively wrapped help to improve health. False. All expensive food are good for health. False. We'll see next question. It is on page number 80 in textbook. D. Answer in one word. First, in which season do we have mango pulp, amaras, summer season? Second, in which season do we get sugarcane juice, summer? Third, in which season do we get harbhara, winter? Fourth, playing in the sun has made you very thirsty. You have the option of having a fresh lemon sherbet or a cold drink bought in the market. Which drink is better for you? So answer for this question is, the better drink is lemon sherbet. We'll see question E. Whose diet is more? Why? So one by one we'll see the picture and write down the answer. This picture, a man doing physical work, so his diet is more. In second picture, a man doing sedentary work, so his diet is less. In third picture, school girls doing physical activity, so they will need more diet. We'll see question F. Think and tell. So first, a 3-year-old feels full of eating half a bakri. Would half a bakri be enough for his mother? Two. Answer for this question is here, students, in my notebook. So we'll see the first answer. Mother does lots of work and her age is more than a child. Therefore, mother will need more diet than just the half bakri. Second, one man eats 5 chapatis every day, but one day he has a high fever. Will we eat 5 chapatis that day? Why? So answer for this question is here. Due to high fever, he has light diet which can be easily digested. He will also not feel hungry due to fever. So he will not eat 5 chapatis on that day. Third, diet differs from person to person. What are the reasons for that? Answer. Diets differ according to age, health, region, season. So diet differ from person to person. Question 4. Why does mother have to soak grandma's bakri in milk? Answer. Mother have to soak grandma's bakri in milk because grandma's may not have proper teeth or she may be facing problem of digest hard food. Question 5. Why does mother tell Thai not to leave any food on her plate? Answer. Mother tells Thai not to leave any food on her plate because homemade food is healthy and Thai is in growing age. Food should not be wasted. So this is question answer for all this 5. You can take a screenshot. Then we'll move to the next question. It is question G. Find out how to sprout pulses such as moong, matki, broad beans, wal or white beans, chowli. Write it down and tell other in your class about it. So answer for this question is, first, soaked into water for a night. Next morning, drained water and tie pulses in soft cloth and keep it for a night. Fill in the blanks first. Whether a person who does physical labor is a man or a woman, they must get plenty of food. Second, if we want to be healthy, we must be careful about our diet. Third, we are tempted to buy foodstuff that we see in advertisement. So students, with this, we have completed this lesson. Thank you.